When I had 9 eggs, my cousin took 2 eggs, my cousin broke 2 eggs, my cousin fried 2 eggs, my cousin ate 2 eggs, how many eggs I left? Can you solve this riddle? Take your time and give your answer in the comment section and watch the video till the end to get the correct answer of this riddle. Hope everyone has given their answer in the comment section. Now I will tell you the correct solution of this riddle. The riddle says, when I had 9 eggs, so to start with, I had 9 eggs, then my cousin took 2 eggs, so I left with 7 eggs. Again, my cousin broke 2 eggs and I left with 5 eggs. My cousin now fried 2 eggs, so I left with 3 eggs. And at last, my cousin ate 2 eggs. So now finally, I left with 1 egg. So that's the correct answer of this puzzle. I left with 1 egg. But hold on. What if cousin took 2 eggs, broke the same 2 eggs, and then same 2 eggs were fried, and the same eggs were eaten? Then I left with 7 eggs, which is the second answer of this puzzle. Based on the logic, there can be multiple solutions to this puzzle. Logic for 1 and 7, I have already told you. The third solution can be, if my cousin took 2 eggs and broke 2 eggs and then consumed the same 2 eggs as most of the gym guys eats the egg raw, then took 2 more to fry and then ate 2 fried eggs, which left with 5 eggs with me. And last solution of this puzzle can be 3 eggs left, as if my cousin took 2 eggs and never returned me those 2 eggs, so I left with 7 eggs. And then he broke 2 more eggs and were thrown away. So he fried 2 more and ate those 2 eggs. So in total, I left with 3 eggs. So the possible answers to this puzzle is 1, 3, 5, 7 based on different understandings. Please do comment which out of these 4 do you think is the best answer of this puzzle. Don't forget to subscribe Puzzle Adda if you like solving puzzles and riddles. Thanks for watching.